everyone, it's Barbie, coming to you live and direct from my dorm room in New York City! Most people think of it as one big city, but it's actually made up of 5 boroughs, filled with a ton of diverse neighborhoods. Brooklyn, where I'm from, is a really cool borough, and also my nickname. Brooklyn, get it? I'm Brooklyn, from Brooklyn. You get it. You're probably familiar with a lot of the popular sites located in maybe the most famous borough, Manhattan. But Manhattan is also home to my favorite neighborhood in all of New York, the place where my grandmother was born, Harlem. And I can't tell a story of the time I spent with my grandmother in Harlem without this. A classic vinyl jazz record. Can you tell I've had this for a long time? Anytime I hung out with my Granny Vi, there was always jazz music. My grandma used to have the biggest and best parties with people from all over her Harlem neighborhood. And a lot of them were really great New York jazz performers and musicians back in the day. Granny Vi always made me the honorary record turner. I was so shy that I'd be as quiet as a mouse in the corner, but I loved to see my grandma and her friends recite poetry and sing and dance to the jazz music. Harlem has always been a really important center for the arts, especially within the African American community. And all the colors and foods and sights and sounds of Harlem would come alive right before me in my little corner of Granny Vi's living room. Then one day, Granny Vi saw me peeking out from behind the record player. She could tell that I wanted to join in so bad, but something was holding me back. So she said to me, "Barbie baby, never be afraid to show the world who you are, because you are wonderful. You've got this." I didn't know what I had, but I knew I had to let it out. I made something up right there on the spot. One of the great things about jazz music is improvisation. The freedom to create on the fly. Singing and dancing to the music that night, I certainly wasn't perfect, and I kept my eyes closed the whole way through, but when I opened them, everyone in the room gave me such love and encouragement. I kept on dancing and never wanted the night to end. My Granny Vi still sometimes calls me jazzy because I got pretty good at it after a while. I always try and remember the magic of Granny Vi's parties. Whenever I feel shy or nervous or afraid to try something new, it helps me to take a step back, get out of my head, and just remember that wonderful experience with all the people around me, singing and dancing and having fun and just making it up as we go, like jazz. Thank you, Granny Vi, and all you grannies and granddads and aunties and uncles and cousins and anyone out there who helped show a scared little girl some love when she needed it most. Encouragement, like good music, never goes out of style. See you next time.
So you start by putting the red from what's true to
wow. Be together. Group shot.